Police and firefighters remain at the scene of a rollover crash on the southbound JFK near L Street. This is a picture from the Nebraska Department of Roads. Traffic is backed up as they continue the cleanup work there. At least one person was seriously hurt.